Luxury and welcome to the Archie Luxury Channel. And this weekend, I've spent my time wisely. I have photographed my Archie 6, my wristwatch collection. That's right. I have spent the entire weekend photographing my collection for placement in my videos. Now, I gotta tell you, the Archie 6 is my 6 wristwatches. I've sacrificed everything. Curtains, cutlery, I've sacrificed so much. Relationships, I've all done it for you people on YouTube. That's right, the viewers, I've done it for the viewers. This is the Archie 6, my 6 wristwatches. And I gotta tell you, I've made big sacrifices so you people can have a YouTube celebrity specializing in luxury watches to look up to. And you can see the pieces that I have. No other YouTube luxury watch channel goes to this extent to bring quality content for the viewers. I do it all for the viewers. And I tell you what, the Archie 6, I've just got 2 more watches to complete this collection. I want to get a diver and I want to get a vintage piece. That's the 2 missing pieces. Please tell me what I need. This is the Archie 6. I'm very, very proud to introduce this to the audience. The Archie 6. These are 6 watches I dearly love. I love them to death. And I want to hear what the audience says. I love my luxury wristwatches, and nothing does it better than a luxury wristwatch. I prefer wristwatches to people. That's correct. I'm not the only YouTube celebrity who focuses on watches who also just loves material goods. I'm not the only channel. And I gotta tell you, these watches here are the Archie 6. This is my collection. I want to share it with the audience, and I want to get your input. I want to get your throughput. Tell me what you think. Is it balanced collection? I've done it. I've done it hard, I've done it tough, I've taken the sacrifices, I've spent hours putting together this collection just for the punters. The punters, that's correct. I've done it for the audience. It's not for me, it's for the audience. The Archie 6, this is my collection. I've got high-end horology in a precious metal. I've got the finest dress watch according to the watch snob. I've got a GMT, and I got the best chronograph known to man. And then I've gone and got an IWC and a Breguet. A Breguet, that's correct. That'll sort the wheat from the chaff. I bought in a Breguet to bring in a bit of class for the punters. That's correct. This is the Archie 6. This is my collection. It's balanced. It's all working out. It's all firing on all 6 cylinders. I want to know, what do you think? The Archie 6, the greatest luxury goods wristwatch collection in the entire world on YouTube. Tell me what you guys think of that. Maybe not the entire world there. It's only a 6-piece compact collection because hoarding is bad.